So Mary, I'm telling you, you should still check yourself if it's a foundational thing. Because according to the video when I watched yesterday, where you don't do in time past, some bloggers are still blogging about the video. How you talked about your mother fought for her marriage. You said your mother fought. You said your mother maltreated your father so badly. You said you see your mother, you will feel pain inside, but you know, later on she will dress, put up her makeup on, and then she will go out as if nothing is wrong with her. You were looking at her, you were learning from her, right? And the same thing is reoccurring to you. You are saying that your mother fought. Do you know, I'm not going to talk based on what you buy your mama, but you know, say those kind of things when your mama they pass through for a marriage through the father, do you know that it might affect her health? So you are not taking the same thing? No, if the same thing is still reoccurring, that you can reflect to your mother that your father, this was what happened to him, happened to her before she buy, she no still enjoy her marriage and all that. So why don't you run to this God if there is any problem in your foundation, so that even if you marry again to another man, it's not going to reoccur to the second man again. That is the truth, because there are some people that have foundational problem and they don't know. That is why you see some women, they marry first husband, second husband, third husband, fourth. They will just even get tired and say, I'm not going to marry again. Let me remain single mother. That is what the spirit wants. Just want you to be single. Anytime you want to get married, the spirit will just surface to trouble your marriage. They are there. A lot of women are facing that one. Not only you, because your own is on social media. We that we are telling you to run to God, we know they're stupid. We know they're stupid. Not be say we never test this God. You get that spirit already. That you are that kind of person that when you cry to God, God will answer you. But devil no go allow you cry to God. Go just distract you. I am just telling you. You can look at it in another perspective. Maybe we know they look at it for one way. Maybe they look, because there are some people. Let me tell you one thing again. You may have that kind of foundational problem that is wrong with you. Because of that foundational problem, you will be attractive to negative people that will be causing pain in your marriage. You will be attractive to negative man that will cause pain to you. Yes. You will be attractive to evil friends that will even come and do juju for your head. Now that foundational problem, now be the roots where they make all those branches, they come. I'm telling you. If you don't go and look, you don't go for, go to the roots and uproot those things. I'm telling you. If naive from your side, they come. Like you marry the loving man where he love you. Bye. At the end of the day when you don't marry, the spirit don't say, oh, you don't marry, enter as back and go say, hey, I don't land again, no, I don't land. He go come, they cause havoc. Before you know, the man go, they misbehave. Before you know, the man go for in love with one woman where they use sham. The woman go use sham, they sham the man. Then the man head go just twist against you. Before you know, the man go, they behave anyhow. The other girl, I go, they collect her. You're going to wonder, say, but you are a good person. You don't do anything. You are trying to hold your marriage. Yes, it's not from you. It's from that foundation. It happens a lot to people. It's not from you. It's not from you. But you not go listen. People will not want to listen to this kind of thing. But I will just say my own. This is not what I bargained for or to come out to talk about. So if the Spirit of God leads me, say the thing just go that direction, I will say it. If you know one listen, one or two persons might be passing through this kind of challenge that I've just said. One or two people might be passing it. If that kind of spirit, the worry person, if you not marry, that problem no day. those kind of things, if you born be single mother, they no go disturb you. If you be single mother, self they work, they make money, they no go disturb you. But immediately you want enter, make man enter your life, marry you, can't tie the knot, problem day. Some like that, they go, they say, if the man no pay your dowry, if una two just a fornicate, they leave husband and una just a form, una husband and wife, they no pay your dowry, if he no disturb you. Because you know, say so you they live your life. If you buy today, now you go a fire. Because you are not legally married. Because what you and your husband is doing is fornication. Any woman we marry, where they no pay dowry, they no officially pay your dowry from your roots, from your father and mother's house, they no pay your dowry. Whatever thing you are doing, you are just not sin, you the sin. You are just good. You are as good as those people outside that are sleeping with different men. It's just your own difference, say, now one man you they sleep with. So if they count those ones as a way they know marry, they sleep with different men, they go count you join the day of rapture. Because it's the same. You are not all wife. You they sin for where you they. That is just the truth. And a lot of women are like that. Juliet, peace, how are you? A lot of women are like that. They are living that kind of life in Nigeria. But they go sit there, they drag Mary. Now then go they drag Mary pass. Hey Mary, oh, na this, Mary, oh, na sinner, Mary, oh, no good, Mary, oh, this and that. Check them. Whether they come in, they buy Mary, they never marry. They just pack load, go stay man house. They born. They born children. That is why Lemo they feel say in life better pass a lot of people outside. If you check Lemo now, Lemo go tell you say in life better pass a lot of men. I be so go talk. Now so in they talk now. He go say he not a beat. Lemo classify himself as a good man because he not the beat women. He say he not the beat women. Say so in there, you say you talk, I talk. Ha! Lemo, this your own. He pass another thing. No, people where they beat women self. They go from beat herself. Enter as clean mats. People no go know. This your own way you take put lemon at Mary heart there. Spoil Mary, Percy Pekin. You know no say if na abroad you day. All this one way you they do so. Yeah. Therefore don't find you, therefore don't arrest you. How can you just bring one woman because say they under you now your ass today? You come they begin to insult them for social media. Say as you just they do one, they go leave you. No go even feed one. You know that one if not abroad today. You no go try them. They no born you well. You no go even say, you know come they tell us say not true. When they don't, they, you go see where spies go spy your video. You come they talk with a man say not real. And you say not content. Now your word when you talk, they go use against you. Because now you say na real. And they will use it against you. But you see, say Nigeria na lawless country. Anybody can do whatever they like. That is why you are getting away with all this nonsense you are doing. And the funniest thing is that the women in diaspora, that they know the law, they know that their man cannot do this kind of thing because of the law in that country. They are the one still telling Lemon that what Lemon is doing is good. Now Mary no get respect. It is just they tire me. Honestly speaking, if I look some bloggers the way that they talk, I'll just shake my head, just walk up past, because there is nothing you can say again. We won't enter their blockhead. I don't just know. I just see there in them hatred for Mary. It's just a wounds for their body. It's just a wounds. They just a carrier. They can't even they get agents. They can't they get carcass. Say, I beg you, Mona, follow me. Hate Mary, drag Mary. I don't understand. It's just they plenty. I say, now, wow, this life. Hey, only you now put for your platform. You see that your platform, you say you be mama, Mary, and daughter. You say mother and daughter. Now, only you say mother and daughter. Now you claim yourself, say you be mother and daughter. Faith, Mary no declare you as mother. Now you declare yourself as Mary mother. You can't say Mary na daughter. You post her for your platform, mother and daughter. I don't understand. If person be mother and daughter, your daughter, you can't feel say your daughter offend you because you feel say you correct her. It can't offend you. Your daughter can't say, okay, mommy, I'm sorry. You can't see there, carry can see the flog and can't they gather people, may they hate her. I mean, you don't know what is mother and daughter. Before you sit down, gere, collect Mary picture, collect your picture, measure them together. You can't write mother and daughter. You can't post them for your platform. That means you don't know, say you want to play the role of a mother. The time where Mumu and Mumu carry you, they drag Joyce Kani, they put, they say that they do. You see, come on your live video, say, ah, me and Mary, we cannot do this kind of thing. You know, we know how to take the settle our own. We know how to the settle our world. If I just talk enough for our inside now, we go settle. We know how to the do. And what can happen? We don't know. The thing be say, at the end of the day, what if verse Mary pass inside? Now, the people will call into your live video, they insult her. Nothing else we pain Mary. Because it's the same thing Lemon is doing to Mary. People will call into your live show and you were busy insulting her. A lot of people insulting her. That was what made this girl verse at the first place. Now you can't say, ah, who talk? I'll not be godmother again. When you say mother and daughter, not be godmother, only you declare yourself. At least, now Joyce Kani declare Mumu and Mumu as a godmother. But your own, now you declare yourself. Not be Mary declare you as a godmother. Now you declare yourself for your platform. Say Mary, now your godmother. And nobody dispute her with you. Nobody drag her with you. Now I'll let you the do and they go. Now I'll let you see spit and throw away. Say, ah, I don't want godmother. I don't ask for godmother. Oh, you feel born Mary before? No. Why did you not say mother and daughter? You feel born Mary. You know feel born Mary. But you say mother and daughter. That means it's godmother. It's godmother. That is what you choose to become for Mary. All of a sudden, because the goddaughter no do what you like. Now, so the other one still do. Because you will just declare godmother for grown-up person. And when I go once see they control the grown-up person life. Like say, you know, say any of una wanna they do godmother. Una never get teenage child. Una never get teenage children. That is why una no understand. Say all these children where they don't grow. It get as you go tell they talk to them. You will just give them advice. If they don't do what you want me to do, so far you don't tell them. By the time when they don't do what you do, that thing where they can't go do, they tell on them. Now, the more they go, can't even they respect you, the more say, ah, this person, no, this my godmother, tell me this thing, no, I wish I know for follow. Next time when you come, they talk something, they go, come, they see reasons of what you they talk. Now, so they tell they treat the old thing, godmother and goddaughter thing. Not be say you just say, oh yeah, leave your husband. Oh yeah, man, go carry police. Hey, make arrest your husband. Your husband self no good. Who does that? Even you self, if now you born the picking self, you born your own picking, and you never come up for your picking mind say make you leave your husband. You can't they carry police won't go arrest your picking husband. He not go self follow. Mama, best stay your own for there. We shouldn't be this one. They not go agree. So not because of that one, you will not be doing all this thing on this girl. And a lot of women, the way they, some of them, they don't know they left from their life, right? If left, they just, they follow. Anywhere I go, zombie, they just, they go. They hate on the girl necessarily. More now continue, as many of una wanna say, I don't see anything where Mary do any of una. Where be say, now they hate on the girl. I don't see them. If una send her content, she they do, then does not mean you guys should insult her. Leave her, leave them. May they do. Time shall tell. Time shall tell. Why una just they lie to the deformed person character, the spoiled person name for this social media? Why una they like her? Why una they like her? Why they sweet una for body? to they put pain for another person, una they like her, make the other person they depressed, una they like her. But if you reach una body, una not they feel they take her, una go they vibrate, they shout, they bark like dog when you reach una home. Eh? And they talk all the things all the time, say, wait till you know what me they do to you, know they do unto person. And that is the truth.